Give me a shake, shake. Good boy. Shake, 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 shake. It's a good boy.
When I was young, my teacher would be like, oh, put something on your mirror so you can look at every day what your dream is. My dream was come to America. I had no parents, no relatives, no friends. The first day I came here, I find this lady on the plane. Can you take me to the hotel? So she was so nice, she took me to the hotel. That's how I started.
Was it scary?
Not really.
开始吗？你从国内过来的吧，就中国出生的，然后在国内过来读书，然后在那边打算就是做一些自己喜欢的生意。保持在九，保持在大概十，保持你要保持一个数，不要碰它，然后让它run。
它其实是一个 Formula 3 的 body， 然后它是一个 Promaz 的 Formula car， 对，我们现在是唯一对中国人是在搞这个车的，因为一也没有别人在搞，所以我们也没有办法从别的中国人那里借鉴这些经验，所以没有办法，我们只能就自己来。
说到我的，我不高一点。
因为没有，如果你是说，都是，如果说中很多中国人在搞的话，你很好借鉴，很好说话嘛，这样子的话，我们这样子的话就说经验聊自己来，从头开始。
我在美国出生的，对吧？你是怎么混到这边来呢？就跟这川。
这
说来话长了。
这个东西吧，
因为渊源，
因为我玩车的时候也是跟中国人玩车的玩。 所以就认识了一堆全是中国人，就很少跟外国人玩车，因为好像跟我们走的方向都不一样。外国人呢是喜欢比较喜欢 show car， 但我不喜欢收car，我比较喜欢跑赛道，所以我就认识了他们。
他嘴里的外国人就是我们，就是外国人。很难理解这个，
一点 ABC 的感觉都没有。
I consider myself an ABC.
Yeah. But it is confusing though, because with some definitions, we're first generation, mm-hmm. but under other definitions, we're second generation.
Ta-da!
Eggs.
Get your eggs here. Fresh and white eggs are here.
Pickle, jiggle, yellow, middle. That's the best of what you are. I love you, egg.
As I've gone older, I realized that I've let my parents define what China is for me, which I'm really thankful for because I think they have amazing stories. But then at the same time, I would like to like get to define what China is for myself.
I always felt that classic, like, oh, I don't totally fit in. Like, I don't fit in the US, but I also don't fit in when I go back to China. So I think that's another reason why I would love to go and visit China with a fellow Chinese American friend and just explore it for ourselves rather than through the lens of our parents. Like, I think I took pride in being the only Asian person in my friend group.
Yeah. We self-tokenized.
I had made it as like the token Asian of the group.
Before I was in 我也在明尼苏达州，总共开过三个餐馆。对，在明尼苏达州一说的话，大概都好多都知道。
你觉得你长大的时候你要回去中国吗？
肯定有这个想法吧，叫我们中国人有一个传统，落叶归根呐。这肯定也会，就是也会两边走动吧。慢慢的肯定会在中国待的时间会越来越多。
你觉得你的孩子的根在哪边？
这个很难讲哈，因为我们自己觉得他，因为虽然长了一个亚洲人的面孔，但是他因为从小生长在美国，接受的文化教育都是美国这边的，可能对他们来讲的话，他们肯定就觉得他就是个美国人，这也是肯定是我们的师资吧教育，但是呢，总的来说的话，他还是喜欢中国。
The fish heads.
Oh, that's good.
You always get like the weirdest food, so.
I
some awkward.
Have you had a yeah, choto like
yeah,
this?
Yeah, choto.
Do you like it?
It tastes all right, but like it smells just horrible. So I'd rather just eat regular.
No. I'm with you. I never had it actually.
What?
Yeah, I've like been refusing to eat it my whole life.
Because of the yeah. smell?
Yeah. People always trace back to like the founding fathers said this or that. All they can trace back is 200 years ago, but as Chinese, I can talk about 5,000 years ago.
I think as a Chinese, especially in a 像我们在美国这么一个种族这么多的一个国家，我们在这里就会觉得自己就是很有一种特殊感。你有这种感觉吗？有些中国人总感觉自己就是被别人看不起，怎么？
我觉得像咱们中国人一样，是要把咱们这种中国人的这种骄傲作为一个中国人的想法，我觉得咱们要传承，要继续让更多人知道。
Do
you just want to do the wrist motion?
Okay, let's
do you feel comfortable with the wrist motion?
Okay.
Uh-huh. You want to sit a little bit out so your leg looks longer. You don't want to sit all the way scoop in. Scoop half. Half, yeah. Okay. But your pants is dirty though.
I do artwork, okay? Shush.
So, Mom, where are you from?
Mama is from Singapore.
And do you miss home?
Yeah, Mama miss home a lot.
So, do you consider yourself American, Chinese, Singaporean, or kind of a mix of all of them?
What do you think of yourself? Do you think you are Singaporean, American, or, you know, Asian, ABC, EFG, I don't know.
EFG. I kind of consider myself more American than I do Chinese, but there are some few aspects where I know I am Chinese, such as food, of course, and kind of tradition. But then I feel American based on my speech, the way I dress, or kind of my art style. As you can see, sometimes it's very different from what someone in China would draw on.
我10年开的这个店，2010，养家糊口啦。
他去过吗？他去过
两三次。他小时候在中国待了很久，小时候待在中国，反正还行吧，在家里大家小朋友大家都宠着他呢。嗯，
他是宝贝。
对。
不要再玩游戏。别再玩了，再一直玩。你事情做完没？我说你别玩了，不要去玩。
没有，是福建的孩子。对，
阿姨也是福建人吗？
嗯，你们也是福州的。
I actually have not come out to my parents, and I don't necessarily think that they would like disown me or be upset necessarily. I think.There are just some aspects of my life that I'd rather keep private and like not have them know about. Because there's a lot of pressure I'm getting from my parents about like finding a husband, like getting married. And part of me wants to like tell them, well, what if it's not a husband? Like, what if I find somebody else that's not exactly what you're looking for? But at this point, I'm like kind of content just like living my life and filling them in.As needed. I think things are like moving forward, but it's always different when it's someone in your own family.
我爸妈他们从把我放在这儿嘛，因为我一个人在这边，他们觉得应该有个家的气氛，所以他们每年过年都会来这边看我。这是第六年了。
哦，真好。我这是在美国第二年。我今年我家里人肯过来看我，我感觉过年就
家里人过来很有意思，真的就是另外一种感觉。我记得当时以前。咱们在中国，当时一家人围着电视机看春节晚会
啊，对，
一直到现在，像我和我爸妈三个人看着屏幕上的，然后三个人一起做着年夜饭，我觉得这也是个家。就我觉得，
对，
不管我们在哪儿，其实我觉得，如果我爸妈在这边陪我过年，那我觉得我自己就是在家过年。
你们会想中国吗？
这个
不存在吧，因为蛮方便的。
对，还蛮方便的，想回去就回去了，这还蛮方便的。但是有时候就在这边，如果走不开，对，还是会想，然后还是会想。
家里人毕竟照顾不到。
对，家里人毕竟越年纪越来越长大以后，有家里啊，有原因，有时候会想念家里。对。
Every little thing here has a little story with me. This private space I created.
我觉得这些东西对于我来说就是治愈我的伤心，治愈我的孤独，就是一个家，我自己给自己最后创造了一个家。虽然是没有家人在里面，但是就是我，这些都是我的小朋友，我的小孩子。
I think being Chinese means half the world is your family, because our country is so big, man. Like so many people. Yeah, it feels just you're cultured already, and then half the world, maybe within 20 years, is gonna be over half the world, but it means the whole world is the family.